we need to develop and recognize the existence of caring communities and that economic activity can be for people rather than profits. Those things we recognize as economic activities that are really for people, mission-driven, about making the world better and making sure that people are at the center of what economic activity is.